Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's already conquered most of the world, so... what's this plan of his?
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack! Shadow is tearing through our troops! We need reinforcements!
Shadow? The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman!
Doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
What the heck? A whole army of dead bang robots?
Oh no! There are so many of them!
Hurry, Sonic! We can keep them in check, but
oh,
not
damn.
For long. That'll work. I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
This many Death Egg robots? Come on, seriously? I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Listen up! Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
Oh my god. What's this all worth, man? Ah. Ooh. S right there, right? B, A. All right,
Shadow. What's the deal?
Chaos control.
Another Shadow? He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Can create virtual reality projections. They have mass in form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
Shatter my avatar real quick. Oh, that was it. Wow.
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad.
Okay.
We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this.
We got Mini Sonic.
Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home. At least I hope so. This is all new territory for me.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people! Alright, time for Operation Big Wave.
Oh god, Jesus.
Sweep the enemy away.
Absurd. What can that rattle do with an all-out attack? Down, smash them to smithereens.
Oh, why did all that? Because it's been going.
Infinite, activate the Phantom Ruby! Make them wish they'd never been born!
Stay calm.
Whoa.
What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion. Our forces are all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Press hold one, you're all for lightning, okay.
Lightning!
Oh, wow.
This is Eagle Squad. We're caught in enemy crossfire.
Snake Squad requesting reinforcements.
This is Fox Squad. We can't hold out much more.
80% of our forces have been wiped out, and we've lost contact with the rest.
One flip of the Phantom Ruby switch and everything falls apart on us. The Rookie is our only hope now. We can't go on like this.
As much as it pains me to say it, the best we can do now is to live to fight another day.
Oh no, I messed up. I can't do nothing about it. Just go. I don't want to keep dying, so I'm over. Do I still get it? Do I still get it? Nah, I don't think so. I kept dying.
More ants to crush. I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge.
Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. A boy to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going! Don't let your fear own you!
Yeah, kick his ass.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain, and then... Well, at least the fear and pain will end.
Hell yeah.
You must be a straggler, young man. The strong always vanquish the weak. You have only your own.
What the hell? Okay, dang.
You must be a stranger. The strong always vanquish the weak. You have only your own friend to blame.
Damn, bro. Oh my god. Maybe I'm not using the right, whatchamacallit, respawn for this. Oh, come on! Man, have to switch this. Oh, there we go. Oh, what the hell is that? Ooh, wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh my god! What the hell? Oh, you're gonna see this multiple times. I picked the wrong wisp pin for this. Spinning there, spinning there. The best way to get invincibility. Oh, what the hell, man? There we go, there we go. That's it, that's it, that's it. Right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. Yay! Thank you.
I underestimated just how desperately the
that took a while. Definitely wrong weapon. Courage in hand.